Johnny's gonna try to spray me. Should I spray him? I'm gonna try to spray him. Good morning, Internet. Welcome to another adventure. Today, Johnny, Tango,
Andre, AIM Expo, man.
We got a good group with us today. Right here, Arrowhead, Miller Canyon, actually.
Just like Arrowhead, it's all kind of the same thing, right?
Anyway, with that, dude, we're out. We're going to have a good time. As usual, I'll probably be the first to wreck. Who's going to be the first to wreck?
Huh?
There's a lot of people out here, a lot of side-by-sides. And ever since Kleb's head-on collision, I've been nervous, dude. My friend Tango back there, he said he hadn't ridden on the dirt in like 17 years. So, I don't know what kind of day we're gonna have. You all right?
Yeah.
Okay. Says he hasn't ridden in 17 years on the dirt. He's hauling ass. I bet I soaked Johnny. Cocksucker!
Piss off, tree. Of course that happened. I'm
glad nobody saw that. Well, you all saw it. Oh, cock. Son of a bitch! Riding with Andre is gonna make me a better rider. He rides a little bit above my comfort level, so I'm always kind of pushing. And then when he sees that I'm falling back, he slows it up, man. He's a good guy to ride with. Are you okay? Are you all right? Yep. Not a scratch on her.
Ready?
That's a fucking warrior. Thank you. Johnny's gonna try to spray me. Should I spray him? I'm gonna try to spray him. One more.
Thank you.
Dude. I want to say thanks to all you guys that stuck with me through the duration of this video. Had a good time. Hopefully you enjoyed this one. And if you did, hit the like button. And please subscribe if you haven't yet. Check out my website at suburbanlingo.com. I do have a second channel. It's all street bike stuff. A lot less dysfunctioned. Good time nonetheless. Much love to all the patrons of the channel. Thank you for your continued support. You guys helped the channel out tremendously. Thanks. Please support the channel partners. While I ask, if you're in the market for any of their products or services, consider them first.